right, Kevin.
Right, now let's go.
On Ballyg, a Kyle. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the County Board, I would like to congratulate Kilmacanogue on this famous victory. Commiserations to Ballymount on putting up a fine performance here today. It was a thrilling game, end-to-end stuff, and it was difficult to have any losers here today. I would like to thank our sponsor, Jimmy Casey of Casey Concrete, and his wife, who have sponsored this. That's it, Mick. Now the hard part, Mick. Few words to the audience.
Oh,
the Jays.
You are?
The corner. The house and down there in the corner, Blocker. I've fun, Kilmacanogue. 13 years is a long time to wait for a championship. And we came here today, and we got a prize. This very Sunday, we approved. We are no longer the whipping boys of Wicklow football. I'd like to thank Mick Cannon in particular for being Mick Cannon for training us and selecting us for the past 2 years. He's done a great job, along with his fellow selectors, Jerry Blackburn and Paddy O'Brien. Yeah. And I'd also like to thank our chairman, Mr. Paddy Smith. There's countless other people I'd like to thank, but I'm just too delighted to not come to mind. Finally, I'd like to thank Macanana for a great game of football.
Ballymount!
Oh, sorry, it's Ballymount.
What did he say?
Well, three cheers for Ballymount. Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip!
Here, Paddy, hold on to that. Paddy, hold on to that card.
Hi, Dad. Now, listen, Dad, he was just back and
forth. Back and forth.
Bring those men back.
Nice, Mickey.
That's Tom Meehan.
And I send a halfback that day with one more of the Collins, a great defender on a tumbling back. That was Pat Collins. On that left halfback, another great defender, Paddy Hanlon. At midfield that day for Laura was one of the Whitlow's greatest footballers and a man who was very, very proud of the day because he had just led his present club to mark the victory, Mick Kelly. And partnering Mick at centre field was a Limerick man and a great footballer, Maurice Fitzgerald. A right half forward.
Come on, Craig.
Be biased though, would you?
What?
You wouldn't be too biased there.
Oh, would I, Jerry?
Kevin.
Thank you.
Sandra. Saw ya.
Tamara saw it.
Thank you. You're switching it off.
But it's true, please, women.
What's in there?
That you like to molest. Girls are rather not to have much to feel as they have not to feel.
Take it, take it.